By the military authorities, but still is a power embodied in the Constitution to protect the Republic of the Philippines and our democracy.
orders to wait.
I told them to wait because...
There are many civilians near our troops. And we cannot keep on withdrawing. They asked us to withdraw yesterday. When I talked to Mr. Enrile, he said you talked to him.
My order is to disperse.
We cannot withdraw all the time, Mr. President.
Without shooting them. No. Hold on. You disperse the crowd without shooting them.
Part of an aborted coup d'etat, an assassination plot against the president and the first lady.